A sharp mechanical blow warms up optical polycarbonate at the impact point, at which point it becomes viscous, but hardens back just as quickly. My punches leave barely noticeable scratches on the glass. Such super strong and lightweight glass is primarily used in military aviation.